Hitting recording. Let's play some Hat in Time. Welcome to the stream. That's right, I think I was up to that world. But I'm over here. Oh, that's right. I know why I was over here. Okay, how many? Is there any way I can just kind of view the kind of like a timepiece's dashboard, so to speak? I mean, I can see this, but might as well just. I believe this is Subcon Forest, is it not? Yeah! Queen Vanessa's Manor. Subcon Well. Oh! Ah. Let's do Subcon Well. Because. Well, we gotta do it. Shut up. Chapter 3, Act 2. I remember in the beta, Subcon Forest was actually chapter 2. Yo. I believe this is gonna be the level where I get my hook shot. It's up here. Alright then. Is this the right way? Or was it this way?
Subcon Well is this way.
Yes, it is. Dude. Oh, come on. What? Oh, now it works. Oh. I see. Okay. So that just go into the well? Thank you. Yo. Okay. Oh, dude. This game is so incredibly fun. I love it. Ah! It's doing what Ukulele tried to do, and like, doing it better. What? I can't go there? Really? Lame. I'll start heading this way. That pipe doesn't look like a Mario pipe. Rift token. Oh, afraid of water. I just unlocked an achievement called Afraid of Water. Yo. Oh, I get it, because I unlocked chapter, Act 4, so I can do it. Enter the manor, find out what's in the attic. Okay. Oh snap. Time rift. So there's no Act 3? Interesting. Alright. I think I kinda have an idea of where that might be. We'll see. I love these art pieces. Got so much charm. So now I have Act 3. It's interesting. Yeah. Alright. Wow, a snowing area? Or a cold area? Okay, I'm sure it wasn't there. Oh, snap. Hello, drop frames. Signature. Blah 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 blah. crap. Get away from that spirit. No. Don't give that. Is there a closer one? That was stupid. Or I could just, you know, spot this one. Yo! Spirit! Enter this berry. Or maybe it's just the red ones. Yo! Or we could do it this way. Nope. Doesn't work. It's a little annoying. I'll continue working for it later. Back to the hub. Back to hub. I mean, at this point, I've got Acts 3 and 5 open as well. Thinking, I wonder how it is you get Acts, I think. 5? I think, yeah, it's Act 5 in, the toilet of doom, oh gosh. Act 5 in Mafia Town, because I still don't know how to get that one. Oh snap. The toilet of doom. Although, unfortunately, I need one. Excuse me for a few moments. Yo, I'm back. Oh, crap. This is funny. Hello? Oh. I see. Dude, my first death in this game. So upsetting. Nice. Dang. Oh boy, this game, this boss isn't the easiest experience. The heck am I doing? Did I do that right? Okay, I think I'm doing it right. Oh, crap, I should have. How long does this boss go on for? That's the answer. Sweet. Yeah, we gotta do Queen Vanessa's mansion. This mission's a classic because it was in the alpha, and the, I suppose the beta as well. But it was in the alpha. That's the thing. Oh. Yo. What the heck? There it is. Queen Vanessa's mansion. Oh. Thank you for reminding me. No, I'll just make her look cute. I wonder if that was intentional or glitch. No, I can't go back. I thought I could go in by the front door, but nevertheless. Checkpoint. Oh, there it is. Thing is, I remember this one exists, I just can't remember. I can't remember what you're supposed to do to progress. Oh crap, she's there. Prince character. I will allow a relic. Well, this just got, this whole section just got deep. That's right, I remember now. Pick up the balloons. Come on, go get out of there. Doesn't appear to be over there. Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, this is literally the worst place. Go, 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 go. Okay. Oh, hey. Because I never know what anything in this level looks like. It's not in the village. Hmm. Mail delivery service. I suppose I should go and talk to you. Yes!
I'm not heartless. Every so often, I sneak into mailboxes and steal letters. Then, deliver them to my minions. That way, it's almost like someone cares about them. But our last mailman has gone. Poof! You'll have to do. I've got a gift for the occasion. Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. I hope you've got it.
If I didn't have it, the game would have warned me. Ooh, nice.
This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
Wait, I don't get it. Oh. I like this. Although the jump is kind of lost. I'm just wondering if there's anything else in this area besides Vanessa's mansion. Is it really just the mansion? Alright then. I wonder if this part was thought through. I wonder if I can use the beam. I think that might have been a little bit of an oversight right there. And one more. Oh, hey, here it is. Yo. Oh snap. Still these. I have no idea where these spots are. This one's... Actually, I think I might be able to find that one. Oh, I kind of hook shot there. No, it's because it wasn't equipped. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Did respawn. amazing to me that I actually managed to bring this back, but I just accidentally overshot it. Oh well, it's in. Oh. Come on, yes. Come on, come on. Can't sign it. No, 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 dang it. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna take a break from this level. Let's go back to the other one. I forget what it was called, the second level. I don't want to call them like, I don't want to call them chapters, it just feels weird. So. This unfortunately had spoiled to me. The mailroom. Wow, that was violent. You gotta get these guys before they push you over. I didn't mean to do this. Please, for goodness sake, take me back to the spot that I was before. Don't take me back to the bedroom. That's so good. Let's do it. Train rush. Ah, I have the hook shots now, so I can do it. This is ridiculous. Ah, crap. Ah, crap.
But beat it. And in time. Look at all this raw footage we got. Look at how you're running for dear life. What? We did it in the name of cinematography. And to beat that no good DJ Grooves. I bet he won't be able to make half the movie we just made. All right, here, take one of these thingamajigs you like. You deserve it.
Some girl is reckless detonator. Owls is owls. Conductor is savvy train conductor. That was pretty crazy. Well, that guy beat it in the next one. A big parade. Battle of the Birds. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see. We're about to start recording the big parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. It'll pop out at the very end. But wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for a parade. Can you go over there and get dressed?
All right.
You look great, darling. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you. Just don't bump into them. And keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade and will throw treats your way if you get near them. The parade lasts a while, but nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Don't lose spirit. Good luck, darling.
Get ready. Go!
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie! Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics?
Oh boy. That's no good. Dude!
This movie needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
Yo, man. I thought, Al dude on the left won. Glad he won, because I thought his ideas were better. And, well, better executed as well. Where in tarnations is it? The moon. Oh boy. Oh snap. Cookies. Oh boy. Oh, what? That was such a dick. What was that? There's gotta be somewhere I can get across this. At least I already got it. I have to get the switches again. What was that? I hate it when games do that. But like, oh hey, if you... if you keep going this way, it's just gonna, we're gonna make the platform too thin. Ouch. Oh, I finally hit my first pit of bad camera angles.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll do the easy one first. There was no way to know that I was not far enough. Oh my gosh, I hate this stupid parade crap. It's so dumb. It's annoying. It doesn't give me thinking space. It's a disruption. It's less of a challenge and more of a disruption, really. And sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It's like this timing sweet spot. Oh my gosh! You just get bombarded by that stupid parade! Like, this game's great, but there was no way they could have had, like, 40 missions. 40 missions to collect hourglasses. Without at least one of them being crap. Yes. Okay, let's see if I can do both of them. I like that one. I'm gonna wrap up stream here. I didn't think that would take as long as it did, but it did. Thank you all for watching. I'll be back on most likely Saturday for some more Hat in Time goodness. See you then.